Hey y'all, guess what? My birthday is on Sunday, April 2nd. Guess what else? I will be 50. And I am excited about that. Not that I feel any different, not that I will. However, my body lets me know how old I am, regardless of how young I may look. But I'm grateful because I've made it this far. And when I tell y'all, I've been through so much in my life, just like I'm sure others have, but I've been through so much. I mean, things that probably the average person would not have survived without turning to drugs, without turning to alcohol or anything else. My demon has been depression and anxiety as a result. But I made it and I'm still here. And I still have my bouts with depression and anxiety, but I'm a work in progress and I've come a long ways and I'm getting better. I'm getting better now that I'm aware of that more so than I have been in the past. I try less to suppress it. Instead, because when you suppress it, I realized for myself I would stay in it a little longer than was necessary. So now what I do is I allow myself to feel for however long I need to feel, deal with it, analyze it, whatever, heal, and then let that motherfucker shit go until the next time. And that's okay. And it's okay. When I say until the next time, it's okay because there's always a next time. Again, we're a work in progress. Another thing about me is I'm like the most impatient person when it comes to everything. And I'm the hardest person on myself, even when I'm going through my little bouts of depression and anxiety. I put pressure on myself when it comes to a lot of things. I'm not gonna get into that, but I say it's okay till the next time, because again, it's usually a next time, but you ain't gotta stay in it. And we're also a work in progress, which means that nothing happens overnight, nothing is fixed overnight, and as they say, Rome was not built in a day. The same thing applies, and I'm speaking to myself right now, the same thing applies with everything. Show yourself grace, mercy. Again, like I cut off, we need to learn to show ourselves the same amount of grace, if not more. No, not if not more, more. More grace, patience, time, whatever it is that we need to incorporate self-care. Because self-care is not just about going to get manicures, pedicures, facials, all that type of shit. Self-care is taking care of your mental health, being kind to yourself, speaking positive affirmations to yourself. And again, I'm speaking to myself and I know all of these things. However, when I get in my little funk, I forget. So we got to exercise patience, grace, kindness, love, and all of that to ourselves first. And if it means setting boundaries as well to people, other people who are not kind to you, do that shit too. But back to the main point, which is my birthday is in 2 days. What's today? Yeah, today is Friday. My birthday is on Sunday, April 2nd, and I will be 50 years old. I never thought, well, I'm not gonna say I never thought that I would see this, but it's a trip now that I'm here, okay? Like, I am 50, or will be, in 2 days. Me. My little silly butt will be 50. And I have grown as kids. My children will be 31 this year, 22, and 16. Me. That trips me out more than my age. My youngest child will be 16. My oldest child will be 31.